is K&N Funk, and this is choreographed by Kathy Brown and myself. This is a 48 count four wall intermediate dance. We did it to Connected by Stereo MC. And this is how it starts. We're going to do cross front together. So you're going to go right and together, left and together. You're going to step forward on the right, do a half turn. You're going to do two more halves. Half, half. So you end up on the wall behind you. Then you're going to rock forward and back for one and two. You're going to bounce three and four, and you're going to come up five and six. You're going to roll your left knee seven, eight. You're going to roll it again as you turn a quarter turn, one, two. You're going to do a coaster step, three and four. You're going to step on the right. We're going to turn a three-quarter turn to the right. So we're going to end up at the wall to my left, hook. And at this point, we're going to do a step, lock, step. Then we're going to do some little funky bumps. So you're going to take your left foot and go one and two, three and four. You're going to do a sailor, five and six. I want to end up back at the wall that I started with, coaster seven and eight. At this point, we're going to go out, out. We're going to do some little funky shoulders here, a one and two as you lean, six, seven, three and four. And then we're going to do a walk, walk. So the way this counts is one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven, eight, one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. It's a one, two, three and four, five and six, walk seven, eight. Now we're gonna do some music.